What are your thoughts today following the news that the lighthouse is facing severe cuts from the council? I understand you show a lot of global cinema here at the Lighthouse. So how important do you think it is that that continues in such a multicultural community like Wolverhampton? How are you planning to raise funds following the news of the cuts?